And sometimes in the day of the Prophet ﷺ, he woke up and did not perform wudu. And this is not normal. Some people, unfortunately, we see them in the haram. They sleep and they snore and they wake up for iqama in fajr and they go, hey, what are you doing? So, no, I wasn't asleep. You're asleep. You were yani, wasted, not sleep. They said, yeah, the Prophet did this, alayhi sallam. No. Mother Aisha saw the Prophet once. Waking up and going to Salah. The Prophet of Allah, you were asleep. He says, Aisha, I'm not like you, humans, yani others. My eyes sleep, but my heart is awake. Which means that if I have passed wind, if I did something that breaks my wudu, I would be alerted and I know about it. And this is what the Prophet said alayhi salatu wasalam in the hadith, Al-aynani wika'u suh. The eyes are the rope that ties the water skin container. When you tie it, it cannot pour water. So the Prophet says, alayhi salam, the eyes are the rope that you tie the anus with. So even if you sleep, it unties this area so the gas would come out, you will pass wind, you will not feel it. And this is the speciality of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam.